Okay, so before John goes, I'm making him haul out a song for you.
The first Broadway show I ever played.
My favorite year.
Yes! Yeah!
Uncle Marty used to send me to the movies.
Here's a nickel, kid.
Cheer up and go. And though I was only 7, I discovered heaven at the RKO. Blue lights, pink lights, stars in the ceiling, an organ as big as a Buick, and a screen as tall as the Great Wall of China. Gold stairs, porcelain angels, and everything bigger and better and larger than life.
At first, I was strictly a Western man. But then, one Saturday afternoon, I saw Defender of the Crown, Warner Brothers, 1941 Technicolor, starring Alan Swan.
Daring, loyal, kind, but courageous. A hero as big as a Buick, with a cape, a sword, and a bevy of maidens. He was movies. Me, I was 7. But gee, he was bigger and better and larger than life. Flashing swords and parapets. Life wasn't Alan Swan or Robin Hood. Life was your father going out for cigarettes and deciding he was going out for good.
He's a nickel kid.
Cheer up and go. Swan is playing at the RKO. Daring, loyal, kind but courageous. A hero as big as I needed in the technicolor embrace of a maiden. Swan, my hero, impossible father. He stood and he fought and he never ran.
Yeah.